Any attack made by the rebels against this station would be a useless gesture, no matter what technical data they've obtained. This station is now the ultimate power in the universe.
That is fantastic. Terrific work. So no weaknesses at all, huh?
No.
You hesitated there. Is there something I should know?
No, it's virtually indestructible, like 99.99%.
Okay. Wouldn't be doing my job if I didn't ask what's the 0.01.
Well, I mean, there's this little hole. It was kind of an aesthetic choice by the architect. And if you shoot a laser into this hole, the station blows up.
Whoa, 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 whoa. That sounds like a pretty big design flaw there.
No. The hole's only 2 meters across.
Well, that's no bigger than a womp rat.
Exactly. And even to get within range of it, you have to skim along this whole trench. It's not a big deal.
Well, I mean, can't we board it up or, you know, put some plywood over it or something?
Well, that would look terrible. I mean, we got to think about resale.
Resale? What are you talking about? This property is right above Sunset. The value's only going to go up.
Lord Vader, your inside references to the Los Angeles real estate market haven't given you the clairvoyance to turn a profit on that condo in Glendale, nor has it...
I find your lack of faith disturbing. That property is in a prime location, 20 minutes to the beach, 20 minutes to downtown.
There's nothing to do downtown.
Enough of this. Vader, release him.
As you wish. All right, so we're going to plug up that hole?
Yeah, we can get it done tomorrow if price is no object. We'll get estimates.
Get estimates, yeah.